Set it off. All right, YouTube, I got another good one for you right here. It's your boy Reed, back with another one. It's a Bose Wave music system. From what I can tell, I think this must be the original, but it comes with a 3 CD changer, so you can play 4 CDs, or you hit a whole 4 CDs at a time in here. Let's test this thing out and see. It sounds great, I can tell you that. Okay, I will tell you something about this system right here. It does have, it was a little dirty. I mean, I cleaned it up and I'll still try to do a little more, but I noticed a lot of dust. You can see there's some specs on here. It just came in a little dirty, you know what I mean? I dusted it off and I tried to clean it. I can see something right here. If you can see, there's a little discoloration right there. I'm sure you can see it on the grill. I guess that's called the grill right there. But thing sounds great, man. It's a very good quality for sure. So start the CD up. It's just evidently the last one that was playing here was CD number. CD number 3. It's the middle one down here. So you can see that's playing good. I can skip to the next track. No problem. Starts right up, plays good. Next track.
Baby, baby, falling in love. I'm falling in love again.
It's got that great Bose sound to it, man. These speakers, for such a small unit, I've always said, I mean, anybody. Amazing sound, what they can get out of these small units, man. It's so crazy. So you can see there, you could pause it, put it on a pause, and you can skim through it, skim through there, or you can go to the, again, you can go to the next track. Everybody knows, I mean, I'm gonna let me waste too much time here. Everybody knows how to run a CD player. So what we found out here, to go to the next disc, I think what we'll do is hit the CD button. So I'm gonna push that. It's gonna take it down to the number 4 because we started on the number 3. We'll go through all of them and show you. Notice it makes some noise in there. And I noticed that, this CD right here, I don't like the way that one starts up. It's not in the player. I'll prove that to you here in just a minute. I'm gonna eject this one. That song that I noticed the other day when I was messing around, this CD, that first song on there kind of starts out like right in the middle. It seems like it's weird. It seems like it starts out in the middle of a song. But you can see I'm going through the tracks right there. Let's go to the next one. This should take it back to the top. And I don't think there's a CD in that top one. So, no disc. Because there's no disc up there. So let's skip back down to the bottom again. We'll go to number 2 and I'll come back and I'll put one in this top one so you can see the disc playing.
This is an old song.
if you just leave the CD right there, then you hit eject again, it'll take it back in. I didn't know that until the day.
It's changed a bit.
My boss was showing me that. So, let me see. Let me leave it.
Let's see if I can find something to sit down.
I'm gonna sit this up on so you can still kind of see it working right there. I'm gonna go get a different CD. Put this in.
Danger, danger, when you taste brown sugar. Louie fell in love overnight.
So you can see all three of those bottom ones are playing good. I'm gonna put a different disc in that number four.
The best girl in
Let me eject that. Uh-oh, it's saying track number one still, when I'm meaning to eject it. I thought I had eject, but evidently I didn't. Now, this CD right here, I don't like the way it starts up, but first off, I'm going to put this in here. You see that? I don't know if you can see that. Hopefully you can see that going on. It goes in so smooth. Let's start playing that, then I'll take it out of there. And I'll put it down in number four to see how it starts up, because I think this CD that I took out of number four, it just started up kind of funny. I want you to see that that number four was one kind of tested.
And it's a good bet.
Alright, you can see. Tested a Bose a while back, and this kind of my go-to CD. I've tested it with all kinds of different CDs over the years.
Miss Kitty, have you ever thought of running away?
I'm a big Gunsmoke fan, so I really like this song.
If I ask you twice and beg you pretty please, the seed have said yes in a New York minute. They never tied the knot.
He's got the volume.
God wasn't in it. He just stole. As he rode away, he never hung his hat up.
So he comes up. I won't make it too loud, but you can see.
I should have been a cowboy.
It's got a good,
I should have learned to roll.
Very good sound. I hope you could hear it right there. Yeah, this thing's got a great sound to it. That's why I'm testing it out, so you can see for yourself. You can refer to this and see that this. And then I'll come out and I'll play the let's test the stereo. Let's see, the other day this thing was picking up all kind of stations, maybe a little more than I thought it really should. So what is it, stop? It doesn't have, okay, it does have a stop. Oh, that's what happened a while ago. I stopped it instead of ejecting it. That's what happened. Stop and eject is the same button. Now I want to go back down here. I want to go into this, and let me see if this works. I thought this was neat. Nope. Let's see. I put it on number four. Huh. I had my boss do that earlier. Now, I guess it won't go to number four for some reason. Well, he ejected one a while ago and then put it right back in. So I guess I'm going to just have to push that one in. But, you know, he ejected one and then hit the button again and it went back in by itself. I couldn't get it to do that myself right then, but let's test this number four again. I want you to hear it with a different CD than I had last time. See it start right up. That one CD is nothing wrong. I don't think there's really wrong with the CD, but it's just weird to me. It's not a good one to test the unit with to try to show somebody how it's working, because it kind of starts in the middle of the song, and I just thought that was weird on track one. I just can't get enough of it, man. I was late on this song right here.
Heard old Marshall Dillon say, Miss Kitty, have you ever thought of running away?
I wasn't listening to that when it was popular, but I should have been. I didn't like this one.
If I ask you twice and beg you pretty please, she'd have said yes in a New York minute.
They never tied that hard. I mean, they never tied that hard.
He stole a kiss as he rode away.
Oh,
he never hung his hat up.
They never tied their hearts together, man.
I should have been a cowboy.
Alright, so. What you want to do now? Let's test this one. Stop. And then eject. And I'm going to see if I can get it to pull back in there like my boss did a while ago. Okay, so you can see that the disc is out. Okay, and then it pulls back in. I thought that was kind of neat. I like doing that better than jerking around with it myself. Let's see if it starts up on like it did last time. Yeah. Okay. So you can see this is working good. It's just great, man. I mean, so from there, let's take it over to okay, I want to take that out. I'm gonna take this one out. Now I'm gonna listen to a little radio. Alright. Now I've seen these before where it wouldn't even pick up a station. It wouldn't tune into a station. And I think that's something they might have on their newer technology. I don't know. Like I said, this is just a Bose Wave system. Bose Wave music system. That's the original, I think. I'll get pictures of the bottom of this so you can see it in the listing. You can see that in the listing. But it will tune to stations that are staticky. And I think the one I had a newer model the other day and it wasn't doing that. But see, so it's there's other people in the office here. I don't want to pump it up too loud, but I mean, see that. I think there's a little static right there. It's just a great sound to it, man. All right, so I think that pretty much test out the Bose. We can go to AM. It picks up AM stations. Let me see, AM's a little hard to pick up. It might not pick up any in here. We tried to. Okay, we're getting. We did get a station there. We were trying to hook up a GPS the other day, and then we couldn't get it to read the signals. And in this building right here, I guess it's just like the roof. I don't know if it's the metal roof or just what, but we took it outside, and it picked up fine. But let's see. What else can you do with this? So we can set it to sleep. Like you can set.
See why 4 out of 5 employers who post a job on
can you see that? You can set it to sleep, turn off in 30 minutes.
The smartest way 40. To learn. And now you can try ZipRecruiter for free.
90 minutes. You can set it to go up to 10 minute intervals all the way up to 90 minutes. And it'll cut off. Everything's working good here. Let's see the time.
Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's
Okay, you gotta hold that button in to set the clock. But then you can see I'm setting the clock. It's pretty simple. You just press plus or minus, and you go to the time that you want. I'm not necessarily because I've got to unplug it here in a minute. So, but you just hold the button down, plus or minus, and tune it to what time you want to set it. Set an alarm. See, the alarm comes up right up here, and you can set the alarm. You can set it to wait to music, or I guess, or a buzzer. You can set the alarm time. It'll be the same way. You just set it for 6:10 a.m. right there. So, I think it's pretty explanatory. If you're into these Bose systems, I think you pretty much figure out how to work this. And everything seems to be doing good on it. We'll show you the back of the unit. I've got it plugged in here. So we'll show you this. I tested this the other day and I didn't plug this in. And of course the changer wasn't working, and that was aggravating. Anyway, that's the Bose Wave music system. Comes like that. It comes with the top unit and the CD changer, so you can hold 4 CDs in this unit. And it's just, like I say, it's used. You can tell it got a little dusty from wherever it was being used at or whatever. A little dirty. I wiped it off some. You might have to do a little more cleaning on it, depending on how picky you are about it. You know, see close-ups. I think I showed you right there. There's something on the grill. The face of this thing, it's really clean. There's a spot right there. I'll wipe that. I think I can wipe that off. But I think that'll wipe off. It's not wiping off, so that might be. Let me see. Let me see right quick. Came off. That face is really clean. But anyway, that's the Bose system. I made the video too long.